Ha ha ha. You must be the new hunter. Welcome to the Hunter's Dream. This will be your home for now. I am Gehrman, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their... We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Even the dog, should it please you. This was once a safe haven, a workshop where you're welcome even.
You're a hunter, aren't you? Then, well, do you know of any safe places? I've heard I have. Shutting up in dooms isn't always enough. Well, if you hunters got off your arses, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear? So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me you're not? Yeah, I should have known you. Good for nothing. No respect for the elderly is what that is. That little good you outsiders do. Go on. Admit it. You think we're all mad, don't you? Well, go and stop it. I know all your tricks.
A hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're little different from the beasts themselves. What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt.
Thank you.
Wretched outsider. Trying to fool me to open this door. Heaven's the depths of depravity. Wretched outsider. Trying to fool me to open this door. Heaven's the depths of depravity.
From the hunt, and she went to find him, but now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful, you won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favourite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it. My mum wears a red jewel. It's so big and beautiful. Oh, and if you find her, please, I know you can do it.
Thank you. good hunter. I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit. Did you speak with Gammon? He was a hunter long, long ago, but now serves only to advise them. He is obscure, unseen in the dreaming world. Still, he stays here, in this dream. Such is his purpose. Ah, the little ones, inhabitants of the dream. They find hunters like yourself, worship and serve them. They do not. But still, aren't they sweet? Ah, they find... Very well. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Farewell, good. May you find your worth in the waking world. Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me stand close. Farewell, good hunt. Welcome, what is it? Very well, let me...